The Extreme Edge, presented by Strike King.
Hey guys, Jamey Caldwell here, Strike King Pro Team member. I want to talk to you today about the swinging football head from Strike King, and it's tungsten. So the tungsten swinging football head. What's really unique about this is that this is how you get it in the package. You just get the head. We don't put a hook on it because we want you to select which hook is the hook that you want to use for your application. So for my application, the way that I like to do is I usually run a 3 or 4-aught hook on it, and I like to pair it with, my favorite is the structure bug. You know, I've also paired it with the Rage Menace, that's a great one, but I mean, you can even put a worm on there. Whatever your flavor is, you pick the hook, you pick the bait, you put it on there, and then the unique thing about this is when you cast this out, you reel it the whole time. So you let it get to the bottom, and then you're just a slow reel as it stays in contact with the bottom. And what's happening is that head is hitting pebbles and rocks, and the head is bouncing and moving all over the place. Well, at that time, since it's free swinging, now your bait is moving in erratic different actions. So it's something totally different that these fish have not seen. I mean, you're used to a football head jig that you may throw down in those same situations. Try this. You've got to go. You've got to pick this up. Try it. Pair it with your plastic. Get out there and fish it, and you'll catch the fire out of it.